Cerberus is a multi-headed dog that guards the gates of the underworld to prevent the dead from living. And the word protection was a great inspiration for me because I find the protection is quite static word. The three-headed is a flute player, soprano and baritone. And while they're performing, there will be also movement inside this static picture. So next to the three-headed character, we also have on the side percussion player, and she is triggering the character Zizos by her sounds. On 7th of March, my piece Zizos will be premiered in the Hindebranding Festival. Kecskemét Ensemble will play, and it will be in Korzó at 5 o'clock. I'll see you all there.